Center in downtown Toronto tonight. Canada can celebrate its dominance of the hockey world with a win over Team Europe.